Duty, honor, country. Those three hallowed words reverently dictate what you ought to be, what you can be, what you will be. They are your rallying points to build courage when courage seems to fail, to regain faith when there seems to be little cause for faith, to create hope when hope becomes forlorn.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier. Yeah, an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front line, so sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American. my daddy tells religiously, like clockwork every time he sees an opening in a conversation about the way things used to be. Well, I just roll my eyes and make a beeline for the door, but I'd always end up starry-eyed, cross-legged on the floor, hanging on to every word. Man, the things I heard. It was harder times and longer days, 5 miles of school uphill both ways. We were cane switch raised, a dirt floor poor. Of course, that was back before the war. Yeah, your uncle and I made quite a pair, flying F-15s through hostile air. He went down, but they missed me by a hair. He'd always stop right there and say,
"That's something to be proud of. That's a life you can hang your hat on. That's your chin held high as a tear falls down. Guts sucked in, chest stuck out like a small town flag a flying, or a newborn baby crying in the arms of the woman that you love. That's something to be proud of."
Son graduating college, that was mama's dream. But I was on my way to anywhere else when I turned 18. Cause when you got a fast car, you think you got everything. I learned quick those GTOs don't run on faith. I ended up broken down in some town north of LA, working maximum hours for minimum wage. Well, I fell in love, next thing I know, the babies came and the car got slow. Sure do miss that old hot rod, but you sure save gas in them foreign jobs. Dad, I wonder if I ever let you down, if you're ashamed how I turned out. Well, he lowered his voice, then he raised his brow. Said, "Let me tell you right now,
that's something to be proud of.